Hi there, I'm Liv Claire, and today I'm going to be showing you my supplies that I'm going to be using for this year's Inktober. If you don't know what Inktober is, it's designed by a guy, I'm not sure what his name is, but his social media will be linked in the description box. But basically, you get a prompt every day for October, and you create an art piece using that, inspired by that prompt. And you only use ink. Now for me that means pens and not like an ink brush just because it's easier to just use pens. But anyway, let's get into the supplies I'm using this year. Now I'm gonna be a basic artist and use my Sakura Microns. I love these things, I use them all the time, and yeah. Favorite ones for this will be the graphic one, the brush, and the 0.3. These aren't my normal ones I use, but I thought this would be the best for this situation because I'm being, as you're gonna see in a bit, I'm gonna be drawing kind of small. but we'll get to that later. I also will be using two Ohuhu brush markers. The lightest gray and more like a medium gray is the ones I'm gonna be using. Also, a lot of my materials will be linked in the description box. The ones I can find will be down below, so if you wanna look at anything more, go check down there. Next, I haven't used yet, and I may not use, I don't know, I just have it for good measure, but it's a classic jelly roll. It is a 0.8. I know you really can't see it, that's why I was trying so hard, but you know. Anyway, moving on, I have just a basic eraser. These are the things that are not going to be linked in the description box, by the way. And then I also have my kneaded eraser. I'm going to be using this more than my regular eraser because I like my kneaded eraser more. And next, I have just a regular Bic pencil that you'd probably use for school or something. But, you know, it's very basic, but it's nice. And moving on to the main event. So I went to the store called Sugar Boo in Disney Springs to get a special notebook or sketchbook for this project. Here's a little like vlog clips for it, but here it is. They call it a fairy journal, and this store is absolutely lovely. I love it. If you're in the area, definitely check it out. But anyway, here is the fairy journal. I know it's a little small. Adorable, and I love the little clasp on it, and it's gorgeous. It's so amazing. I love it. It's so cute. Also, I know this video comes out on October 3rd, and so I've already done a few drawings in this, and I absolutely love it. A little bit hard to keep open for photos, but you know, it's worth it. 10 out of 10 recommend if you can get it. It's like the cheapest thing in their store, so really cute. And there's the little logo stamped in there, and yeah, I love it. And I can't wait to do 31 drawings with it, and yeah, so that's all my supplies. Yeah, I'm really excited for this Inktober, and if you want to join the journey of the 31 drawings, my Instagram is always linked in my description box. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next week. Bye!